Welcome back to State of War Warmonger. And welcome to the next mission. This time we are probably going to take on the next mission, Russia, which is again a rather frustrating mission. And look at that jump in difficulty. But yeah, I guess we're going to have to do it sooner or later anyway, so we may as well do it now. Incoming communication from Overmind. Mr. Oman and the Brotherhood have gained control of several bases hidden amongst the islands. You must resist enemy attacks until you have sufficient air forces for a counterattack. Use these forces to destroy the enemy bases. Also, concentrate on securing the research lab located on the South Island so that you can better prepare to face enemy attacks. Yeah, this is another mission that again can be rather frustrating. The reason for this is this time that you get over here and you guys please secure this stuff here. The reason is that firstly the research center is here, so we don't really have any chance of just getting stuff over there, so it's not going to work like that. Let's land some reinforcements here and let's hope that it's not just enter air. We have a factory here, but we can only upgrade our units once and only if we have the research center, which of course we don't have, so we can't really do that anytime soon. You can get over here and take that over. And it's anti-air. Great. That's exactly what I needed. Let's use the second group of reinforcements here as well. And the enemy has this very secure, very well secured factory here, which can produce 30 units. It's secured by P launchers and stuff, and yeah, there we go, that's what I wanted. And the problem is that once they have 30 units, I don't really have anything to stop them. That's a bit of a problem here. But we'll see what we do about that. For now, let's take over the stuff here. There we go, got that. Let's upgrade that right away. And let's try to get as many of these mines here. And they have 4 advancers. Yeah, to be honest, I'm not quite sure how am I supposed to get that anytime soon. They tell me I'm supposed to secure it quickly, but let's face it, that's not really going to work that way. My headquarters is pretty secure, but yeah, we'll see what we do here. We have these guys here as anti-air. That's actually not that bad, but we're going to need a little more than that. But we'll get to that in a bit.
Building upgraded.
Let's get over here and let's upgrade you again right away so we can maximize our income here. And then you guys get up here as well and secure me these reinforcements here, which is the only way I can produce better units in this mission here, because unless I have the research center, I'm not going to upgrade anything here, which is why the research center is my absolute priority. And I also have to get a bunch of anti-air going here so I can fend off their constant onslaught of advances, which is not going to be all that easy actually. And also we probably want some defenses here, and then let's get some anti-air here. We need 4 of these so we can fend off these attacks properly, and then we also want 4 advances here. So oh yeah, that's not yet ours, so we should probably get to that. In fact, you can get over there and secure that for me.
Building capture.
And this is rather imperfect, but we just have to defend ourselves like this for now. But thankfully we have, of course, taking this over just killed a bunch of my units. That wasn't terribly helpful, was it? But there's only so much we can do about it. Okay, so so now both of these are here. That's not cool, but we can deal with that. With some luck, maybe you should actually get over here. With some luck, they will not go together after these defenses here. Ah, you're not going to arrive in time, so no need to bother with you. So this guy here is now going to come for us again, but we now have five of these guys here, so we'll be able to shoot down future advancers. This is exactly what I wanted to avoid. So we'll have to see what we can do here. So, and now these guys, they will come after my factory here over and over and over again. Which is why we need a bunch of these anti-air batteries here. And now I just lost 4 of those guys and you guys are almost dead. But that's okay. So the bomber is ready, that's awesome. So let's attack you guys. There's only 4 of you here, so that should actually be possible. But let's see, the P-launchers are not that much of a concern for me, and I just almost destroyed these guys here. That is actually pretty good. Advancer, you please upgrade this, because we need all the money we can get, because we'll have to defend ourselves here rather soon, and we can't rely on these guys here forever. Then you guys will get over here, you'll act as damage sponges. And of course we have to, that's another problem, we have to deal with their air attacks as well. How did you not shoot this guy down? Oh yeah, because there was this plane. You what, never mind. You get over here please, or over here. Or you just get yourself destroyed. Yeah, they get a lot of air attacks too, which again adds to the frustration. Because, oh yeah, so you're fully upgraded, I guess you can upgrade. Do I want the, yeah, I think I want the jets first. Because once these units, they're going to be useless. I can't use them to attack this stuff here. Why both of you have to go after this one installation here? That's just not cool. Yeah, I have to fix this stuff here soon. Let's start attacking this stuff here. And then I should probably repair some stuff here as well. I have to get anti-air here too. Because now both of the advancers are going to come after this facility here. And they're also going to run bombing runs here. So that's a bit of another issue. We'll see what we can do about that. So you're upgrading that. Awesome. Then this all needs to be fixed. At least we have these advancers locked down now. Especially you, because these are always going to get themselves shot down. I'm going to save up these reinforcements. I can actually just take out these defenses and then then land troops, but of course the problem with that is that they will pop up. This is what I meant. That they will just pop up, guys. The second I try to conquer that, and that's not going to do me any favors. Let's try to destroy you first. And let's build another one of these here, so we can last a little bit longer here. Alright, got that upgraded, awesome. So you can fix this guy here. That will save us the most money. And we actually did some decent damage here. Yeah, this is going to be a bit problematic here, because 2 advances are always going to come after me here. But what I'm going to try and do is have these guys here as bait, because they're replaceable. So I guess that's better than nothing, isn't it? But yeah, the research center in the south is going to be a problem, because
turret repaired.
Well, they're going to upgrade their units, and once they produce 4 third-tier units and do that essentially constantly, that's going to be pretty bad for me.
Turret available.
So time to fix you. Of course, the advancer is going to come over here. I guess I'm going to lose my guy eventually, but we'll see about that. And their fighters have a tendency of almost deliberately missing. I'm not quite sure what's up with that, but they often aim too low. So I'm not quite sure what's up with that. So let's kill you and maybe damage this guy here too. And of course they can build P-launchers and I can't. That's okay. Let's upgrade this stuff here. I don't think... Oh, I should probably upgrade you. I kind of forgot about that. Yeah, I should definitely do that. In fact, I do not know why I wasn't doing that. But I'm going to do it now. In any case, these guys here are now locked down. They are never going to be able to touch me here. Except, whoa, what the hell do you think you're doing here? Well, at least they do have triplers, but those are easy to kill. And I think what we should do as well is build a couple more of these, because I want to make sure that we can... Yes, you're still upgrading, that we can shoot down guys that just come from this direction here in general. There we go. We could probably fix you, but it's not super important.
Bomber ready.
There we go, got another bomber. So let's try to take out the P-launchers. Let's actually try to take out you. Maybe you'll be destroyed as a collateral damage. Yeah, well, it's not really collateral, because I kind of want you dead, do I not? Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, okay. Oh, you didn't die, but that's fine. You are going to die now. It's not worth sending a bomber after you. Yeah, as I mentioned, these guys just tend to miss all the time for some reason. Not that I really mind it, but just saying. Just saying. That's sad. So we now have pretty okay income. So the general plan is bomb everything here away, then bomb this until I can take it over, and then have so much money that I can turret spam. So okay, so you know you're not actually, where are you dropping your bombs? Oh, I guess, well, you're dead now, so never mind. And then have so much money that I can just turret spam the hell out of everything they have here, and then I'm going to be happy. Of course we can't, but yeah, this is what I mean. So I kind of want more guys here, because then they will be able to shoot stuff like that down a little bit earlier. And in the meantime, I also have to keep these turrets here happy, because okay, you get over here. These guys here are pretty much worthless. I will never be able to attack that facility. It's just too well secured, so there's almost no point in doing so, like in amassing an army. But I'm okay. So did I get? Oh no, that's my advancer. I almost forgot about that. Never mind that then. So let's keep saving stuff up. Let's repair you, because I don't want to lose you. Because you do not get replaced for free, and then we should upgrade you as well. Because again, I almost forgot about that as well. So let's do that, and then we're probably going to upgrade our factory. I mean, the units. It's still better to have the units than not have the units. I wish I could build one guy here, but I can't really, and they keep missing. I'm okay with that still. Let's try to destroy you. It shouldn't be too hard, because there's no anti-air left. And that's pretty much a full hit. There we go. Oh, lost my advancer here. But it seems like that we keep the upgrades. I wasn't aware of that. I thought you would just lose them. But I'm okay with that. So you can spread out just a little bit. Do have another fighter already, so what could I fight here? I guess I could try to take out these. I could try to take out you. Yeah, I think I'm going to send bombers after the other guys. Anyway, you please get over here. You know what, just get over here. You should be able to last long enough to upgrade that. And you will get yourself destroyed soon as well. But, oh well, that's your destiny. To build one more of these guys here. And I'm going to save these reinforcements here, so we have... Oh, you're still here. I'm going to save those reinforcements, so we have them ready when I want to conquer this area here. Because that would be great. I could land them here now, but they would just pop up a bunch of turrets, and then there's nothing I can do. So the plan is still to bomb this into oblivion if possible. And another problem is I also need to pop up anti-air here, because otherwise they will just destroy everything with their advancers, so that wouldn't be a solution either. So there's a lot of things to consider, and this is going to be a very expensive venture. And now the artillery is good enough to actually threaten my stuff. So you're still going to stay here as damage sponges, because there's really nothing else we can do here. You are all healthy enough. You're going to get yourself fixed, and then you're going to upgrade that factory. In the meantime, let's just hang out here. And once more, their bomber, the most, like their jet bomber, the most precise unit. Still not all that great at actually, you know, hitting stuff. But who am I to judge?
Bomber ready.
Alright, got another bomber ready. Then let's... Do I want to bomber you? I don't think I do. I think I want to save for the jet. So let's see where exactly stuff hits when I drop the bombs here, because I want maximum damage. I think that was... No, so that essentially the entire run hits the building, but I might set it a little bit to another side nevertheless. And now they destroyed all of these guys here. That's not great, but it's okay, because we're going to get these for free, so everything's going to be hunky-dory. So they now have really good anti-air here. Oh well. Maybe I guess it could protect you between like a wall of stuff here. Yeah, these guys are going to be good until we hit second tier units. As soon as that happens, then these are not going to be sufficient at all. But yeah, third tier units, they're just going to mess those guys up and they're going to do it hard. Especially the artillery. The artillery is highly problematic in that regard because it's outranged the stuff, so it's guaranteed to damage my defenses, which is always annoying. But what can we do about that? And I really want that research center. At least nothing here is satellite protected. But if I try to take this over with my advancer, these guys are just going to come after me and I can't destroy them, because if I do that, then they're just immediately going to get back these guys, so that's not a real solution. But oh well, I guess... you stay there. So I guess these guys here are going to get themselves bombed now or destroyed by the advancers. Doesn't really matter all that much. Sorry for the interruption, auto hotkey. Didn't like what I did there, but that's okay. So we now have an advance. I guess you can fix this again, because we don't really have anything else to do, do we? So let's set this here and let's see whether we can take this over. If we want to do that, we have to... There we go. So we need maybe three or four more bombers. Oh, you're almost hitting the research facility here. We have to immediately get up some ground defense. See, at the moment I can actually afford a good amount of shredder turrets. So maybe we should actually risk it, because once we destroy this stuff here and have some turrets up here, we just need some anti-air. But then again, so these cost 800, so I can afford 6 of them, but I also need some anti-air, so these cost 400. I need at least 4 of them, possibly more, so that's another issue for us. Yet over here you're just going to get yourself killed anyway, so who cares at the end of the day. So at least we have now more units here all like working as shields. Let's see how much damage the fighter does here. I don't think it's really all that much. I guess it's something. It's better than nothing. And we have 6 carry-alls ready. Of course, if we land a couple of those, we could just get some cheap anti-air, so that might not be the best solution, but I guess we'll have to see about that. I guess you did repair that guy in time, didn't you? So these, let's just check. Yeah, these are all upgraded. Just want to make sure about that. You upgrade as well, you don't have an upgrade, and I guess you can come over. You know what, just repair this guy again. They do have a ton of anti-air here, so that's not cool. But we'll see about that. Just jet you again. And how is my bomber doing? Almost there again, that's great. And at least I do have artillery now as well. So we can rely on these guys attacking my units here up to a certain degree. Also, why do they have so much anti-air? At what rate are they producing the anti-air units specifically? That just seems outrageous. Let's try to hit this again, and then let's see whether we can make our move in the foreseeable future. You get down here, please. There we go, and goodbye. So this is now on maybe 40% hit points or so. And this isn't doing any damage. That's actually really appreciated. So you're almost dead again. And any turrets that need to be repaired here? Not really, but we're generally doing fine. Let's build one more of these guys here, because these guys are getting a little bit too close. Let's fix you, because I can. And then, yeah, and let's maybe fix you as well. And boom, you're dead. And yeah, these guys are doing okay. You're doing fine. We're doing okay here. Not great, but okay. I think I'm going to risk it. So let's do one more attack here. And, or do I really want it? Because I kind of... So maybe for one more bomb... Let's wait for one more bomb run so I can take this over quickly. So because if they pop up lead storms here and I can't take over the turret quickly to build my own defenses, that's not going to be great. But you know what? Turret destroyed where? Oh, here again. Guess that was another bombing run. That's okay. Not great, but okay. So you please come down here and just... And you know what? Let's actually risk that. Let's actually try that. It could just about work. Just about. Yeah, you're going to hit me here a couple of times, but it's not going to destroy me. Then I should be able to deal some damage here before this guy comes back. But overall it's not really the best. Or maybe not. Because you're almost dead already. But it's okay. Just don't kill... Yeah, get out of range. Yeah. Now they're sending anti-air here, but that's not that bad. Maybe they... At least they waste some money here. And if only they didn't have mines, this would be a little bit better. But they do have mines. And they even have like promoted mines. But okay, so... destroyed. That was this story again. Not cool, but there's only so much we can do about it. All right, let's give this a try. Yes, they now have these third tier tanks, which is not going to make this any easier. So let's jump some stuff here. Let's drop some stuff here, and let's get some turrets going. And then let's try to counter as much of their stuff as we can. With some luck, they're not going to build too much stuff here, but we shall see about that. We also need some anti-air here, because if we don't get the anti-air, then of course we're going to lose our turrets and stuff here, so let's do that. And, oh, we lost this turret here, so we need to replace that as well, because we can't neglect our defenses here. So let's get over here. So far they're not really doing much turret spamming, so that's good. Going to lose some stuff here, but it seems... Yeah, they didn't really pop up a million turrets here, so that's good. And I should have enough stuff here now to get my own research going. So the problem is they have these high tier units now, which is just not... Where are you going? You know what? Never mind. Okay, so you're going to die soon. That's great. Oh, so now they're building their turrets here. But you know what? It's okay. We've got some money to spare as well, and we can land more units here too. And now that the headquarters is dead, they can't build any more stuff here. That's good. So you just get over here. In fact, they don't have any ground stuff here. That's actually quite excellent. So let's get you over here, and let's take over the research facility and whatnot. Yeah. Advancers disengaged. That's going to be... You just get over here. You can actually fix this guy here once more. Also, now they're building LED storms here and whatnot. That's okay. We can counter that with even more LED. If this is exactly what I was afraid of, that they would do this a lot earlier. And now they have just a whole bunch of them here, and it sucks. Okay, let's get you bombed, and let's actually send a bomber over to you, and let's also land more guys here. You can come over here as well, and let's bomb you too. Oh, there we go. So now you are dead. Yeah, we might actually get away with what we're doing. Oh, you have a long-range artillery here. Great. Okay, that advancer got destroyed. Okay, you fix that guy, please. So just hold it up, and everything's going to be fine at one point. There we go. So the research center is ours now, and of course they're building more stuff just in time, but that's alright. Everybody get over here if you can. I think there's not enough space to quite get you all over there, but we'll... Oh, so this guy here is in range of that stuff. That's good. So new one, let's get more of these guys over here as well. I'm fine with that, and more artillery here over here as well. So the front line here is holding. Oh, you need repairs very badly. So let's hope we can get you fixed in time. Not so sure about that, but we'll see. Maybe we should just land some guys here. Okay, so it seems like they're not really building all that much more stuff here, but I think I want some more anti-air here so I can just take over stuff here. Yeah, this is not actually going all that poorly. Oh, right, so now you're out of range here. That's not good. So let's just get you. And whatever was built there, it got itself destroyed quickly. So this is actually not that cool. I don't want to have to deal with this. But let's just land some more units here so we can take all of this over a little bit faster. Because the faster we do so, the sooner the time will arrive where they can't get any of their stuff built. Also, research points are accumulating. That's great. So here we're actually doing pretty well, all things considered. Yeah, I really wish we had managed to do this without... let's actually bump this without them getting their super high tier tanks, but there's only so much we can do about that, so... Oh well. Let's actually select our advancers. Unfortunately, we can't jump over there, but that's okay. So these guys are still alive. Kind of surprised you're still alive, but I'll take it. And then let's try to save you. And Advancer, you can actually upgrade this factory here while we're at it. Okay, this was definitely a tactical success. Now all we have to do is kill you. And now we have a bunch of units here which are more or less completely useless because they're never going to defend anything there. But that's alright. Let's maybe build some stuff over here. Don't know why I built anti-air there, but I'll take it. And then we can maybe build some defenses there as well. Alright. So this could be the turning point here. We will still have issues with the stuff they're building there, but we shall see. We might lose this guy here. In fact, we probably will lose this guy, but...
Carry all ready.
Yeah, let's get some forces up and running here. So you're almost upgraded. Awesome. Can't upgrade your research center. You're probably going to get yourself killed. But with some luck, I can upgrade my guys to maximum as well. That would be superb, but we shall see about that. Okay, so you've been upgraded. Kind of surprised I only lost this guy here once. I'm probably going to lose him now, but can almost afford another guy here, so that should be fine.
Turret destroyed.
Yep.
New turret available.
It's okay, you'll be rebuilt immediately. Okay, so this doesn't solve all my problems, but it solves a number of problems. So research points are accumulating. Sweet. I think I might upgrade my artillery first. The question is how often can I upgrade all these units here, because we can only upgrade them once. Then I call shenanigans, because they could upgrade their stuff a lot more often. Yeah, and situation here seems to be stable. So let's keep the heat up here. This is going to be exactly the same. So that's not actually that much of an issue, but yeah, we'll see. I mean, I could use fighters to take all this out, but just a single pea shooter takes forever to be taken out with a fighter, so that's not really the best solution. Alright, let's maybe get specials or artillery. Also, I can upgrade these again. That's very good. So I will have the super high tier units as well. That is very good. So that means we only have to hold out and everything will be fine eventually. Okay, let's get some more guys here. Ideally in a way that all of my guys can attack at the same time. And maybe even in a way that my artillery won't get... Oh, so you should definitely gather here now. So you won't have to deal with this guy here killing you all the time. Yeah, things are going somewhere. And now that these advancers are gone, I can probably keep this up here as well. Okay, time to take out the pea shooters. Then again, I guess I could also try to take out these fellows here because... Well, they're a little bit more fragile. And once I have aerial superiority, things are going to be even easier for me. Well, say even easier, they're going to be barely manageable. That's what I mean by even easier. You are... these turrets are actually doing quite well. Same goes for... okay, now they're bringing in the artillery again. At least they didn't upgrade the artillery at all so far, or only to the first tier, maybe. That's good. So, to be honest, these guys, even though they are annoying, they're probably still the least dangerous of these guys here. You're going to be gone soon, but that's fine. You know what? This isn't all that bad. I wish I could evacuate these guys here, but obviously I can't. But it's okay. So now time is on my side, because I'm going to get more money and more research points, and they don't. And that's awesome. So let's try to kill you. Which side from the map are you going to come from? That's the question. This one here. That's not actually that bad. Okay, Advancer, you can engage this repair here. So this artillery is actually doing stuff now. That's good as well. These guys here are almost gone. May as well make those completely gone. And yeah, we're going somewhere here. We are going somewhere here. Okay, Advancer, are you on your way? Yes, you are. Awesome. Yeah, and I think I'm going to upgrade my artillery to the max tier artillery next, just so we can actually reach these guys before they can reach us, and then we can also try to take out stuff here, because I think highest tier artillery outranges everything but pea shooters. I think, maybe? We'll get there. And we also have an okay amount of money saved up, just in case we need to replace stuff, so that's good as well. And to be honest, as long as I'm repairing all of this all the time, it's not actually that bad. You are trying to kill these guys here, that's fine. Send more bombers after you. Damage here is manageable. And yeah, only 100 more research points and we are done here. And you're still trying to hit these turrets. They're not even taking collateral damage. This one here, yeah, this one here didn't get any upgrades. It's awesome. So yeah, I can't complain. Still can't complain. Of course, you're going to get yourself killed soon, but it's you know, it's fine. You're replaceable. You're utterly replaceable. And my income is actually pretty good. So I've got a pretty good amount of money saved up here. I really can't complain about that. And I wish I could upgrade my research center, but then again, if I could, they could, and that would be... What do you think you're doing here? No. Forget it. That's not going to happen. We're not going to play that game. No. It's just not going to happen. There we go. That's what's going to happen. Awesome. High-tier artillery. Of course, I don't have the tanks, but I do have specials. Actually, I do. I don't have flamers. That's good. So the only unit I'm missing is also the least useful one. Anyway, let's try to bomb you guys. And then let's try to take you out. I'm not quite sure they can build pea shooters. They certainly have pea shooters. I mean, I did claim that they could build them, but we shall see about them. And boom, that was actually not that bad. Almost got two of those. And yeah, it seems as long as we have our advancer doing upgrades here and not being harassed by other advancers, we actually stand a fairly decent chance. What we could also do is bomb... We can't really bomb this factory here because they could shoot down. I guess we could send all our jets against it, because once they take it back, it's going to fear on the basic tier, and then they'd have to upgrade everything all over again. Oh, whoa, careful here. Then they'd have to upgrade everything all over again. But we shall see about that. And here's my super dual-barreled artillery. Let's see how much damage I do against this factory here. It's just a single jet run. Do you know what? It's actually significant. It's not that much, but it is significant. You know what? I might actually do that. Yeah, I might actually do that. And the artillery here is going to help as well. That's appreciated. Can I just build another one of these here? I can, but... Oh, you're going to... Wait a second. What? Oh. Oh, you can attack one another, so... You know what? Let's try to get you out of the way by just fixing you all the time. And now their jets are targeting my units here, but you know what? That's okay. That is okay. That is totally okay. I wish you would target those guys first, but again, can't have everything. And you might get yourself killed soon. But we'll see about that. If you do get destroyed, yourself destroyed, I can afford to replace you. All right, I guess we're going to play this game here a little more. That's okay. You were fun while you lasted, but I'm going to take that opportunity to rebuild you, and then you can take that guy out, maybe, or maybe not. We shall see. Let's try to keep you alive for at least a bit. There we go. Well, maybe we can destroy all of this stuff here at one point. We shall see. So here, everything seems to be stable. These guys here get destroyed every now and then, but that's really details. Yeah, that really is details. Boom, you're dead again.
Turret repair.
But that's not that important. And you become a target of flamers. That's not so cool, because I thought I could kill those before they reach us, but... Oh well. I think I can actually take that factory out over time, and they won't be able to get back there. They can get back all their units, but they can't get back their tech tiers. And once Once those are knocked down to a low level, then we're in a pretty good condition here. You please get over here. And that super slow artillery. You please get to the front lines here. Okay. Yeah, still holding the line. These guys here are pretty much useless now, but that's okay. Can use them as backup in case these guys here fall, so that's not actually that bad. And you just get in here. Then let's continue the jet bombardment. We're going to get there. We have stabilized the front, especially because I now have my 30 artillery here, which is really, really helpful. And we also have quite a nice amount of money. And they only have one gold mine left, which produces just one unit of gold. So what I kind of realized here is that they don't really have all that much money left, which is actually pretty sweet. So that advance I got lost, but it doesn't really matter. We can take out that stuff. So once we have... Let's bump this stuff here. Once we have units up here, or rather turrets, then we might actually be able to get away with just out-spamming them, because they don't have that much money to spare. Let's try to target you guys. And we can't land troops here, because they always come from the east, so they will be destroyed by this entire area, which is ridiculous. I did manage to clear out some of their stuff here as well. And look at the range of this guy here. So I might be even be able to take this over. It's not going to do me that much good. They're going to take it back. But at least I can annoy them for a while. So that's worth something in my book. And they also are wasting money on building more base defenses here, which is nice. Yeah, but the artillery here really, really helps. And now I have upgraded all my units to maximum level except for the special. The special still needs one upgrade here, but I'm okay with that. You're going to die soon, but that's alright as well, because once we check this over, the anti-air isn't actually going to do them all that much good. So I could try to go after their factory again, but I think, you know what, yeah, let's actually do that. Because these are not going to stop my bomber, and that's kind of what matters. The factory is going to be mine soon-ish. Not soon, but soon-ish. So the units here, they're getting attacked by the bombers regularly, but that's kind of okay. Don't really care about that all that much. And what explode there? Probably a tripler, so don't really care about that all that much either. You'll be fixed. Haven't lost any of these turrets here yet, which is pretty sweet as well. Yeah, this battle here is pretty long, but at this stage it's a fairly safe bet. So what's our bomber doing? Yeah, actually getting there. Slowly but surely. Yeah, they're destroying the stuff here, but I don't really care all that much. It's just going to happen, and I'm not going to bother spraying up my units manually. It's just too frustrating to do that. Yeah, but this is going to be mine soon-ish. Okay, that turret has been repaired. I guess you can repair the other one then before you get yourself destroyed again. And bombs away.
Turret repaired.
Awesome, so you can repair it again, I suppose. And yeah, we're going to get there soon. And we do have a lot of money saved up for exactly this purpose. We should be able to outspam them, especially if they don't build pea shooters. We could like take this over and then build more stuff there, but it's just... I don't think it's going to be worth it, that's kind of the thing. So, but it's nice for them to not have that stuff for a while, so... I don't think it's going to be worth building stuff here, because then we just have to move all of our defenses, and I don't really care about that all that much. So I'd rather not do that. But we do have a lot of anti-air now here. Isn't that true? You're disengaged, that's alright. You're destroyed, that's also alright. So let's take that over, and then maybe we can move in with the advance hunt, do the rest of the damage here. But I think it's not that likely, but we shall see. Maybe they do eventually run out of money completely, or at least they run so low that they can't replenish their turrets at reasonable rates. There we go. High tier specials, because that's great. Yeah, no, we lost this again, but it's fine. And that's actually not fine that you're sending this guy over here. I don't want that. Thank you very much. But we can fix that in a moment. Yeah, that's going to be over soon. you please kill that guy? But then again, if you kill that guy, it only means that they're going to pop up exactly here, so it doesn't really make that much of a difference in the long run or in the short run. And I'm really piling up units here, which again, I could send them in here, but it's just going to be frustrating. And I kind of want them behind my defenses here. Okay, you please attack that guy? Or maybe not. Okay, let's see whether I can finally take this over. Could work, but I think I need one more bombing run. And I'm tempted to use the fighters, but I really want that factory, so I'm not going to do that. But you can fix that, please. And yeah, we've got a nice stable front here. And you already of course you're charging. Why am I checking that? That's not even a question. And how are my jets doing? Also, once I have this stuff here, even if I need to take over the entire map and not just destroy the HQs, this will be a lot easier if I have more air support. Yeah, this is another mission that just it takes long, but you can get a like stable situation relatively early, so it's not too frustrating. Still frustrating, but not too frustrating. And here we go. Then we can fix that guy. So we can keep our no loss streak. Well, I say no loss, no turret loss streak going here. And then let's repair this guy again. You can fill the gap even though you're almost dead.
Turret repaired.
Awesome. Everything's coming up as intended. So let's get you over here so you can. What do you want to bomb? I don't know, but we'll never find out because you, I guess these guys here. Because you got yourself shot down. Isn't that a shame? The bomber's almost ready, then this will be mine, which is awesome. I really hope they can't build pea shooters because those will be the one defense building I can't really deal with all that well because they outrange mine. Of course, they're still likely to build them around their buildings, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, so now we're here. It's now or never. Of course, we need to build anti-air here as well, but we'll get to that. There we go. Alright, it's on. Okay, so let's build that anti-air, which we are going to need against... Oh yeah, there we go. That's perfectly fine. Oh, nope. Okay, let's keep this up. Just have to build more lead storms than they have, and then everything's going to be okay. Yeah, and they're already building some low-quality stuff, so that's good. I think if they had the money, they would only build lead storms. So this advancer is going to come over here as well. That's fine. Yeah, this is actually fine. We can live with that. Still going to build a couple more of these here because I want to be able to shoot down these guys here quickly and regularly. Yeah, if this is all they have, then we're good. Yeah, this looks pretty good to me. Also, may as well start taking over these buildings here. A new tech level we don't really need for anyone. Awesome, yeah, this worked pretty well. And I didn't even burn through all my money, so I still have some left.
Turret destroyed.
Alright, yeah, they destroyed this one turret here, nobody cares. Let's build you here. And let's see where you... So this guy's probably going to come for us here, that's fine. Just build just some anti-air here so we can keep this going. And then let's bomb this stuff here so we can hopefully do this without killing our own stuff. Awesome. Yeah, I think we got this now. Yeah, and they will also soon lose their bomber access and... That almost hit my guys, but not quite. And then their fighter access too. Awesome. Everything's coming up nicely. Oh yeah, I captured this again. That's fair, I suppose. I'm alright with that. And then let's save up at least some money. But it seems, yeah, it really seems they're out of money now. So no more.
Turret destroyed.
There we go. Turret destroyed. Oh, they actually managed to blow up this one turret. That's a shame, isn't it? But that's fine. Advancer, you know what, Advancer? You can actually come over here. I think we might be able to make some good use of you here. Yeah. Oh, this will speed this up considerably. There we go. No more bombers for you, and all the more bombers for me. Awesome. And yeah, you can try to take over this stuff here again. It's not going to work. Oh, they're building one turret here, so that's a good sign. So they will, they won't have anything else left then. So let's try this again. And what, let's actually try to kill you because you could be in my way. Where's my advancer? No really. Where's my advancer? Well, you're on your way here. That's good. Okay, and we almost have this factory here too. Then all their upgrades will be gone, which is of course awesome. And I think you're actually out of anti-air range too. Great. Yeah, the dominoes are falling. Worked all day on that metaphor. It's not really a metaphor, it's more like a figure of speech, isn't it? Build one more of you here. Just to really hammer home that I don't want the advancers here. And yeah, that actually... Yeah, once... It was really... The key was really destroying... their defense down there, so I could take over that area. So no advanced artillery for them. And there we go. Of course, we're going to lose this facility in about 5 seconds, but then they have to upgrade with the advancer, and they will only have low tier units, which is awesome. Advancer, please come up here. And this is pretty much minor. There we go. No more jets for you. You know what, we may as well upgrade these, because we might make use of the other stuff soon. And yeah, so I'll lose this quickly, but they will lose their Can I actually get you in here? Maybe I can, we'll see. They no longer have the upgrades, and they will only produce anti-air. Oh, and you're coming from this direction. Yeah, I forgot about that. But it's fine. Oh damn, I'm in within pea shooter range. That's not cool. I guess I have to do something about that. I guess time to utilize my fighters then. You can reach me all the way. Really? That's not going to be fun. But it's okay. We should. You know what? Let's upgrade this first, so we can get access to all those guys there. Okay. Can't we do much with these guys? I guess even this is not going to work. No, it's not. It really isn't. Just look at this. Oh well, let's just upgrade you, and then we should be on our way. And in the meantime, you're going to get yourself fightered. It's probably the best we can do here. Yeah, and you enjoy your... Now they can only build anti-air. In this case, I'm actually going to get you over here. You might actually do some legitimate damage here. I doubt you're going to overcome those pea shooters here anytime soon, but we can give it a try. Can we not? Advancer, please continue to upgrade stuff. And man, if only you could actually move. But I guess you can't, but that's fine. Okay, let's keep the heat on. Yeah, this is just never going to go anywhere, isn't it? Okay, so this is not going to be taken back by the pea shooters, but it's fine. Advancer, where are you?
Fighter.
Did I over... yeah, you were here. That's fine. I guess I just did overlook you. And really this only helps them to produce their units faster, like their one anti-air unit they have here. So that's not really going to do them a huge favor, isn't it? You please move as well. Yeah, this is never going to work, but to be honest, if we just destroy a little bit of their stuff here, then I'm already happy. And there we go. Yeah, we just have to take out this guy here with jets, and then we're good. And since I don't want you to harass my advancer, let's just get even more anti-air here. Because I really can't afford it. So this is almost upgraded. Great, so now we can... I guess we're going to try this again. We'll get there eventually. You guys are not going to get anywhere anytime fast, but anytime soon rather, but that's fine too. That is fine too. I wonder whether I can... I might just be able to out-spam them. So you know what? Let's actually give that a shot. Especially if we build a bunch of these. I think we might be able to just out... yeah, especially with you now. Yeah, we can totally do that. Okay, time to build a bunch of you here so you can shoot down that advancer. And then let's get one of you up here, so they should do it, yeah. And then you can upgrade this in peace. And may as well just target this stuff here. Yeah, this should be like the last thing we need. But let's just build a couple more of these, just so this advancer here. There we go. Will be shot down in time. There we go, you upgrade that, please. And yeah, I think we might have a victory here. And I like how this guy just already appears before we even... before the debris of the other guy's even gone, but I'm okay with that. Let's just send some random bombers in here. Yeah, this actually wasn't all that bad. Alright, so let's wait for it. This is the moment that tells us whether or not we just need to take over everything on this map or just destroy the headquarters. And one last advancer for them, and the answer is just have to destroy the headquarters. Yeah, this wasn't all that bad, but if you don't use the strategy I used, or a similar one, by like taking over one of the islands fast, then this is going to be terrible. And to be honest, their advice was actually somewhat sound, because yeah, taking over the research center is important. And they lost almost 1,000 units. Not bad. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.